Before starting this benchmark video, I have to make an important announcement. From November to December, I want to focus on only benchmarking games from the 2000s, because I haven't tested as many games from that period as I would have liked to on this channel, and I'm quite desperate to benchmark a few great and quite familiar old classics, which means that during the last 2 months of 2022, I also won't be accepting requests for games that are made after 2009. I might make one or two exceptions when I feel like to, or if one of you kids starts spamming my comment sections. So that's the announcement. Let's finally start this benchmark video. In part 1 of the Halloween special, we revisited GTA 5. As a result, we finally gave ourselves a good idea of how does the most famous open world game and the best PC port ever run on the Intel Celeron N2840. So now, it's time for part 2, and I was thinking, oh, it would be a great idea to kill some zombies for the second part of the special, because who doesn't love killing zombies in a video game to celebrate Halloween? And what better game to do that, other than let's travel to the haunted hotel. Yeah.
Reloading. Joe's here.
Thank you.